Legend has it that the Native Americans, as they gave up their land to the white man, started to shed tears. And the tears grew and grew and grew in numbers. And they say that still, all those tears gathered as they percolated through the rocks in Zion. And today, these are the tears as they spew out of the rocks and form the stream that eventually goes into the Virgin River.